This is the way in. That's the way out. You can exchange it too. Disregard the hose. Shouldn't be there. It's a bit dusted. As I told you, motors are refurbished. There is 4 bolts holding it together with the flange. There's one, the yellow one is not stainless, I believe. Yeah. This one is stainless. It was working. The steam inlets are stainless, as you can see. The railing system, it's a Lingo type. It's not a X348. It has its drainage too. As you can see, all the steam inlets are stainless. It also has its own shut-off valve. It needs to be okay, I'm gonna send you a sketch.